Consciousness is not a thing like an appendix or an extra thumb, more like a living ghost in the flesh that gathers information from our senses and blunders on. Some theories say that consciousness evolved from instinct, kind of. Don't touch, you can cut yourself on that thing. That thing tastes bad. Intelligence began with avoidance of pain. Consciousness came from gauging differences. Is that hot enough to touch? Do you want to eat? Can I have sex with that? Our days are filled with these decisions that we often make with assured confidence, even though we don't know where these decisions originate. What is the mind?
dance with me, move your body, 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 like a beat.
Thank you. when tomorrow starts without me. And I'm not there to see. If the sun should rise and find your eyes, all filled with tears for me.
This is eternity. asking for. Hear it. Move it. Dance it. Confront it.
Dance it. Don't stop it. Hear it. Move it. Is who am I?